Peter Hoekstra's deflected free kick in the 34th minute gave Stoke hope, but it was cards, not goals, that were aplenty.